focus and talk about the state of Haryana, with just less than a month to go for the assembly elections to take place, there is huddle in the Congress camp as well. Reports suggest that Congress is likely to drop the names of Kumari Shailja and Radheem Singh Surjewala. As per sources, the screening committee is not in favor of sitting MPs contesting assembly elections. Recently, Kumari Shailja had expressed her opinion that she wants to contest the assembly elections. She's also stated that even before the general election, she explained it to the Congress High Command that she desired to contest the state elections. Let's quickly go across to Nyamika right now. Nyamika, Congress party making it clear that as far as sitting MPs are concerned, will not be given tickets to contest assembly elections. How is that, that when it comes to the rumblings within the Haryana Congress unit, with Kumari Shailja expressing her desire to contest assembly elections as well?
Well, absolutely, it is going to be a major challenge before the Congress High Command now, because the manner in which fighting is continuously going on within Haryana Congress. A strict instruction was being given by the Congress High Command to the screening committee members that they have to maintain peace and harmony among the state unit leaders, and that's the only reason why one-to-one meetings were also going on amid these days as the screening committee members were holding these discussions with various senior leaders of the Haryana Congress. And now it is being told to us by our sources that it is unlikely that Kumari Shailja and Randeep Singh Surjewala are going to contest the upcoming assembly elections, as this decision has been taken in the screening committee meeting that has taken place yesterday, in which the members have decided that it won't be right on the part of the Congress party that if the sitting MPs would contest the assembly elections, because Randeep Singh Surjewala is a Rajya Sabha MP and Kumari Shailja has recently won these general elections. She is a Lok Sabha member of parliament, and for that reason they have stated that if Randeep Singh Surjewala would contest the assembly elections, it would reduce the tally of the Congress party within the upper house, and that would cause a lot of impact on in Rajya Sabha as well, because they might also lose the leader of opposition status there in the Rajya Sabha, because already they are on the verge, and just now they have also nominated Abhishek Manu Singhvi for the vacant post in Telangana for Rajya Sabha. And if Randeep Singh Surjewala will also contest the upcoming elections, he might lose that particular seat in Rajya Sabha, which will cost the Congress party in the parliament. On the other side, even Kumari Shailja is also there in Lok Sabha, and that's
also
the
to
only
remember
reason
that there is a Hooda camp as well, which seems to be dominating as far as Congress's Haryana prospects are concerned. If Kumari Shailja does express her desire to contest the assembly elections, however, there have been extensive talks and discussions that has been taking place in the Congress screening committee. Thank you very much for the moment, Nyamika, for joining in. Those are the election updates. We'll be standing by for more developments. You're watching Times Now. Back after a short break.